some of these changes as we try to operationalize GNH in Bhutan. Constitutional Democratic Monarchy. It is important to note that a considerable space exists between the inspirational ideal of GNH and the everyday decisions of policymakers. To address this space, Bhutan is building on its long history of decentralization and public participation to create a state in which development, democracy, and good governance can be harmonized to improve the well-being and happiness of the people.